This will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Position. Here we go with Sting. Sting making a move.
Working for control.
Ooh, what impact.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop. Had it scouted. Oh, what a forearm!
And Sting slips out of harm's way.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Ha. Now it's Sting making him pay.
Ooh, again.
Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Whoa, he works his way out. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof. There's the reversal from Sting.
The Stinger completely dominant.
What a press.
Sting is just oozing confidence.
For years, Sting was the lone soldier from WCW who never set foot on WWE ground. That all changed at the 2014 Survivor Series when the man they call Sting arrived and shocked the WWE Universe.
What's he got in mind?
Vertical suplex!
Sting hurting a little here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. He might have been waiting on that one.
Touching on Sting's WWE arrival, Michael, fans were clamoring to see Sting in WWE back during the invasion in 2001, and his presence was missed every year since then. Fast forward 13 years to Survivor Series, and he took down WWE's most notable stars when he attacked Triple H and Seth Rollins.
Rumors ran rampant for years that Sting would emerge from the shadows, guys, but let's state facts. Sting crashed the Survivor Series and affected the outcome of the main event. That's not history. It's called trespassing and assault.
See that?
Hooked them.
Just striking at will.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
He is just reeling from that offense.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Spiked with a tombstone.
Stick, can he score the pin?
And he kicks out.
Not yet. I think Sting is done playing.
The end is near.
Sting with a scorpion death drop.
This could do it. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Knife edge chop.
Oh no, blocking the airflow.
He's just about there.
Somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight.
A broken crown.
Caught in the hard way.
What should Sting try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
The change of strategy has to be his next move.
Will it be? And a fast kick out from Sting.
Too soon.
Oh, man, that hurt.
On the move. And a stand.
Believe it.
Just barely, but it counts.
Trying to build some speed. Look at the power.
Feel it. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down? Go for the ride.
The fallaway slam.
He's been quickly taking control here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And Sting slips out of harm's way.
Stinger splash. No one does it better.
For that one, take a look.
Man, this was great. Check him out here.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
After that one, Sting may just retreat to the rafters and stay there.
Oh, let's hope not.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.